One of the top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
While the field and technology did make our life so much more comfortable, the earth has had to pay a huge price for many progress. In just about a decade, Delhi has gone from becoming the capital of the world's largest democracy to be now called the pollution capital of the world. Our rivers have become huge drains, and our children today are literally growing up in claustrophobic environments, even when in the open. Let me ask you a simple question. Is this the life we wish to leave behind for our generations? Certainly hope not. Therefore, my friends, I believe it is mandatory that we join the next revolution, which has already begun. It's time we became a part of the green revolution. I am proud to be a part of the team which has taken a small step in this direction by setting up one of the country's largest rooftop solar power generation plants in any exhibition center in the country, which will save more than 4 billion tons of carbon dioxide emissions annually. At IEML, we are committed to sustainability in our work and infrastructure. We already use electric vehicles for our daily use in our operation and maintenance work too. We have services in place which have electricity, water and other natural resources. With the introduction of a solar roof, which also shades our building from the hot sun, we now expect to reduce our AC loads, thereby further decreasing our power bills. As we move forward together, we want to prove that our acceptance and implementation of our green building technology is not only good, it makes a great business sense. That is why saving the environment can be a good business tool, and that is the topic of the today's roundtable conference, because we in the business always look for profit too. While from an operational perspective, it saves us money. In the long run, it also reduces our dependence on precious and sometimes expensive natural resources. It reduces our O&M cost, operation and maintenance cost, and increases the life expectancy of our equipment. All in all, I can safely say that this green revolution is on its way to becoming a huge event, and I feel privileged that IEML will be remembered to have been one of the pioneers to have it in the part of the world.
So it's made in India, and the bag which is there with the product, it is also made with recycled products. So handmade and recycled products. I would now request Sri R.K. Arun Gandhi to please present the momentum.